Good morning, everyone. Happy Friday. We made it. It's been a great week, but it's been a kind of a busy one. So welcome to my favorite five Friday. So today I'm going to be showing some of you my favorite five ensembles, combinations. Everything is for sale. So remember, everything is $5. I will have an item number for each combination that I'm showing you. So if it's something you're interested in, please mark sold in the comment section and then the item, whether it's the earring, the bracelet, the necklace, so on and so forth. So here we go. Hold on. Let me switch the camera here real quick, if I can. Here we go. Okay. All right. We're going to start over here. This is a really, really fun wooden necklace and earring combination. It is purple wood discs with matching wood disc earrings on a fish hook back, on a brown cord, super, super comfortable. Lots and lots of color that you can add to a basic piece. That is item number 155. Okay, next I have paired up a very, very pretty green embellished silver necklace set. There are several strands. I'm gonna try to reach in here very quickly. Oopsie, sorry. There are three strands of necklace to that, and it is enhanced with the green beads and the matching earrings to the links themselves. Necklace and earring set is number 115. This is one of my all-time favorite pieces. I know many of you have already seen this, but I just couldn't resist. This reminds me of Audrey Hepburn and Breakfast at Tiffany's. Beautiful pearl necklace starting in the off-white color tone, segueing into the gray color pearl beads, three strands with the matching gray bead earrings. I have combined with that a beautiful stretch ring. All the rings fit from 4 to 8. So if you're interested in this combination, please comment sold 147 for the necklace and earrings, or 147 for the stretch ring. Okay, the next grouping I have is yellow. Oh, I am a big fan of yellow, if you don't already know that. So the necklace I have shown is in silver. I actually have this doubled up on the bust, so it is much longer. It's probably 16 inches in length. It has the matching yellow bead earrings on a fishhook back style and a matching stretch ring. So if you're interested in this, please comment 152 necklace earring set or 152 stretch ring combination. My last combination, back to purple, but a totally different shade of purple. This is a purple necklace with the matching earrings, has lots of movement to the necklace. Great for my dance friends, great to add to a t-shirt, white t-shirt, a simple black white t-shirt, a denim jean jacket. I have paired with it a matching stretch ring. And if you wanted to upgrade to the earrings, I have also paired this set of earrings. Again, matches perfectly as far as movement with the necklace itself. So in this combination, if you're interested in the necklace and earring set, that is number 117. If you're interested in the stretch ring only, comment sold 117 ring. And if you're interested in the upgraded earrings, please comment 117 earrings. So that is it for today. Thank you so much for joining me. I will be back on Monday night in a live presentation with lots of new bling that's going to be arriving over the weekend. Thanks so much, everyone. Have a great day. If you have any questions, let me know, and we'll chat with you later. Bye-bye.